Sugar Plum! Oh, Sugar Plum, where are you? Where could that child have gone? Oh, there you are, my darling. Where have you been? I've been looking everywhere for you. Oh, you went to get some water. What a clever child you are. It's time to head inside, Sugar Plum. A blizzard is supposed to hit the town tonight. What's wrong, Sugar Plum? Why is everyone staring at you? Whatever do you mean? Let's just get inside. Where are you going, Sugar Plum? No one's gonna hurt you. We just need that heart of yours. It's our only hope. We need it, darling.
No! Someone catch them! We can't let Sugar Plum escape. We need that heart.
Damn it!
We have to turn back. I'm not dying in this storm. Besides, Sugar Plum won't last out in that forest.
My dear child, what are you doing out in the middle of a blizzard? It isn't safe. You should turn back, little one. You can't go back. But why? Oh? Your village has been chasing you? I don't understand. Why would they do that?
I'd say they were being chased by their village because of that heart that beats inside their chest. Isn't that right? Little Pearl, you have the heart of a mermaid.
Oh no, that isn't good. She will see after them as well.
Who are we? What is so special about the heart of a mermaid, you ask? Well, Little Pearl, I'll let my dearest Temperance explain just exactly why people are after you.
Well, dear, I am Temperance, and this fool is my sibling, Aurath. As for the heart of a mermaid, well, the heart of a mermaid is a very powerful magical object. It can heal any illness, grant any wish, grant miracles, and give power. It is also very rare, and many people spend their whole lives searching for it. This is why your village was chasing you. I'm sure they wanted to use it for some wish of some sort.
Some people even hire assassins and mercenaries to get the hearts for them. Mercenaries such as the Shadow of the Snow. They call her that because any time there is a snowstorm, she appears. It's always for a job, of course. Once the storm clears, all you see are the bloodstains of her victims. Sometimes the bodies as well. Depends on the job, though.
Aurath, enough. You are scaring the poor child, and that is the last thing we need. I'm sorry, my little Pearl. This idiot likes to scare people. Who is she? My dear, I really should... Well, she is not someone you would like to meet. Her name is Demetria Arley. She is, as Aurath said, a well-known mercenary. She is a very dangerous individual, and more than likely, she has been assigned the job to obtain the heart of a mermaid.
More than likely? Don't lie to the child and give them false hope. You know that she's been given the job. That's why we went searching for Little Pearl in the first place.
You are right. My little pearl, we are here to warn you. You must turn back and run. You cannot go into this forest. Within this forest, Demetria awaits. Oh no. You must run, dear. Hurry.
I believe it's too late for that. You can actually put up a bit of a fight. I'm impressed. However, now that that's been handled, on to the next job. Oh, hello there, little icicle. Never had a target come to me before, but you've saved me the trouble of searching for you. Oh, this? This was just my last job. This guy here had been causing my boss a lot of trouble. Oh, and don't worry. None of this blood is mine. Now then, my little icicle. I'm gonna need you to come with me. And please don't try to run. While the chase is fun, it makes my job harder. And when that happens, I end up having to hurt people. And I would hate to have to hurt you. So why don't you just come with me,
She used to be such a sweet person. And now she's become this. All for money. Well, my dear Pearl. Aurath and I are going to help you try to escape.
Wait, what? Temperance, you know what will happen, right? She will catch them.
Aurath, we have to try. We can distract her long enough for them to get a head start. Little Pearl, you are going to have to run for a while. On my mark, run into the forest and do not look back. If you do look back, or stop for even a second, she will catch you.
What are you looking at, little icicle? There is nothing there. Here, this charm will make it so that you won't leave tracks in the snow or a scent trail. It'll also help conceal the sound of your running. This will make it harder for Demetria to find you. It will give you more time, but as Temperance said, do not stop and do not turn around.
Run, my dear.
What's going on? I can't see a thing, damn it. Ugh. Where have you gone, little icicle? There is no use in running. I will catch you. Now. Which way has the icicle gone, Run, my little icicle. Give me the thrill of a good hunt.